Warning, what you are about to see defies the limits of human endurance and the lower limits of human intelligence. We call it No Wimps, and here's how it works. Anytime you see these signs flash at the bottom of your screen, you can be assured that someone is about to do something really crazy and get injured and humiliated at the same time. Case in point. As if landing on your back isn't quite enough, the total head plant should take care of it. Pinky and the brain seem to be up to something really dumb here. I think they want to jump off a cliff. Helmets? Nah, this brilliant display of group psychology don't need no stinking helmets. But maybe parachutes wouldn't be a bad idea. Our first jumper is certainly no wimp, but he puts his shoulders back a bit too far and ends up really sticking his landing. How he skis away from this is anyone's guess. He probably sees an ambulance. Hey kids, it's Paul DeFleece. But on a slope with this angle, he might wish he at least had a stunt double. Intelligent skiers read the avalanche condition reports. Unfortunately, this skier got carried away. Oh, good! Just enough time to activate his beacon. If you think the vertical this maniac is about to take seems dangerous, wait until the slough starts to follow him. Luckily, he finds a secret snow tunnel shortcut. In one end and out the other. I don't think he'll be able to find that secret tunnel a second time, do you?